I understand your concerns, but think of the potential rewards. These woods have long been rumored to house a powerful forest spirit.
There's something off about these Bosmer. Something wild, feral. Are you sure they just won't attack us?
I agree with the apprentice. How are we to get past these Bosmer if they try to stop us?
We have visitors.
Let me handle the talking. I have a way with words.
They can be of assistance.
My woodland friends, I come with good tidings from the Mages Guild. We seek a relationship of mutual learning. My friends, there is no need for weapons. We come in peace. No.
A maiden has decreed that you have no place here. You feed the earth tonight.
You have done well, friend. Come. I would have words with you. Patrod.
What in oblivion is that?
Yes, mistress. So they killed the Hainarjeli. His death will not be a hollow one. We've managed to capture a prisoner.
We have a prisoner. Perhaps he can shed some light on where we can find this forest spirit.
Very well. Let's see what he has to tell us.
Daughters are not gone. Selene blessed them with her gift, the gift of spirit life. See their hunt begin anew. Thank you.
She is slaughtering. Quickly, return to the barrier.
So nice to see you again, my dear Selene. Your secrets belong to me now. Even in death, you will help me in so very many ways.
You mages are as treasonous as your scent is foul. We had an agreement.
You made a deal with the Guild, not with me. Your soul will make me one of the most powerful mages in the Guild. I have waited long for this.
I have done nothing to your kind, and yet you come into my home, kill my thrall. You had best live the rest of your life looking over your shoulder. My kind have ways of returning to finish our business.
We shall see, my pet.
No!
Selene's menace has been neutralized. Selene's soul is mine now. Today is a historic one for the Guild. I'll ensure my fallen colleagues receive honorable mentions in the next codex I write. The knowledge we will obtain from the soul of this creature will be immensely beneficial. I can think of 5 different potions I'd like to attempt from Selene's aura alone. Oh, glorious! You are an altruistic one, aren't you? You have power, but you're not cut out to be a guild mage. Not a guild mage like me. But you have been very helpful, and I promise you, you will see the fruits of our labor very soon. Study it, of course. Offensive spells, defensive barriers, utility magic. You saw the arcane thread she weaved as she fought us. All of it is power for us to harness now.